Hi everyone, this is Farz and welcome back to Farzzology. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to convert any image into a stunning vector graphic using Photoshop and Illustrator. This is a super useful skill, especially if you're into logo design, t-shirt design, or print ready artwork. So let's get started. So first, let's understand something. A normal image or raster image made of pixels. Photoshop works with raster-based images. On the other hand, Illustrator works with vector graphics, which are lossless, meaning you can scale them to any size without losing the quality. That's why vector graphics are perfect for high-resolution printing or logos. Okay, now let's create our canvas. Go to File, New, and I'm going with 3000 by 3000 pixels, resolution 300. Once you are done, hit Create. Now go to File, press Embedded and choose the photo you want to convert into a vector. You can resize and reposition it within the canvas like this. Then just press Enter to place it. Now we need to remove the background. You can easily do this using the contextual text bar. Just make sure cloud option is selected. It gives the best result in Photoshop. Now click Remove Background and boom. Photoshop does a pretty perfect job here. You can see the edges. It is so perfect. Next, right click on the layer and choose Convert to Smart Object. Then go to Image, Adjustments, and Black and White to remove the colors. Now go to Filter, Camera Raw Filter. This is where we bring back the details. Boost the shadows and contrast. Then adjust highlights if needed. Increase texture and clarity. This will help in vector conversion later. Feel free to play with other sliders based on your image. When you are happy with the result, hit OK. Now for the final Photoshop step. Before moving on, make sure your foreground color is black and background is white. Just press D on your keyboard to reset to default. Then go to Filter, Filter Gallery. And under Sketch folder, choose Stamp. Let's zoom out to preview and adjust the settings. Light and dark balance based on your image. And set the smoothness to 1 for better edge definition. Once done, hit OK. Now active the background layer and press Shift, Command and Option and E. This merges everything into a single visible layer. Now open Illustrator and create a new document, same as before. 3000 by 3000 pixels. Then go back to Photoshop and with the Move tool, drag the merged image from Photoshop directly into your Illustrator canvas. You can resize it by holding Shift plus Option while dragging a corner. I'm using Essential Classic Workspace here. You will find the Image Trace button right in the control bar at the top. Click on it and it's already looking great. Now click on the small Image Trace panel icon to reveal more options. Here you can adjust the threshold to control how much detail you want. You can play with the paths, corners, and noise sliders for fine-tuning. Then check Ignore Color and use the eyedropper tool to select white. This removes the white background and makes your vector transparent. Tweak the threshold as needed depending on your image. Once you are satisfied, click Expand to convert the trace into editable vector paths. And that's the game changer. Now you can use the Direct Selection tool to select and edit individual paths. You can reshape the graphic or even recolor elements. You have all the controls over everything. And yes, you can now scale this vector infinitely without losing any quality. To save your final vector, go to File, Save As, Save on your computer, choose the format AI, and hit Save. And that's it. You just turned a simple image into a clean, scalable vector graphics in Photoshop and Illustrator. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.